But what I did with this Roomba is I took a couple of 3M picture hangers and I bent up the hanger part of it so it's a little higher. You can see it right there. And it's not so bad in the kitchen or anything like that, but when it goes underneath the couch, it will get stuck under our couch and some of our furniture. With this extra height, it won't get stuck under there. So just an option. And these are the quick release ones, so they're not gonna damage your Roomba at all. This is my second set that I've tried on here, modifying them. And I put them on the corners like that, not all the way around, but just enough so it can still get underneath some of the, under the cabinets and partially under some of the furniture. And again, on some of the furniture, it works out just fine, but our couches are really low and it goes under the front and it gets stuck in underneath the, about in the middle. So just an option. 3M, pretty simple. I'll run over and get you the, show you the 3M devices I used. These are them. And I just took this cab feature, sorry about that, and bent that up a little bit more straight to the height you need to make sure it bounces back, and it seems to be working fine. We just did this today, and so far I have had no issues. Thank you.